thanks for joining us, Coralie and Caitlin from Stoughton Gymnastics. We're going to be working on our legs for conditioning today. We've got about 8 exercises, so we're going to do a small warm-up, and then we're going to do our split variation at the very end. Okay, let's get started. We're going to do 30 straight jumps. Go! Make sure your leg is straight and your toe is pointing. We're doing 25 on each leg, so we're gonna switch. One more time, okay? So let's get into position. On your other leg again, these ones are gonna hurt, so bear with us. Go. Let's switch. Make sure you're doing 25. You can hold your leg if that helps you out a little bit. Make sure you get 25 in. All right, we're until you do 25. Take a small break. Next, we're gonna do what we call quad leans. You're either gonna need a partner to hold your ankles, or you can put your legs under something heavy like your couch or your bed. Either way, you have to have your legs down. All right, so Carly's gonna lay on this mat. I'm gonna hold her ankles. She's gonna try to go down as slowly as she can. Good job, just like that. We're gonna do 8 of these because these are really, really tough and you're gonna feel it. Try to go down as slowly as you can. All right, I think we got one more.
Mm-hmm.
All right. All right, good job. You should feel it in the back of your leg, okay? So stretch out your legs a little bit again. Now, we're gonna take a longer break. We're about halfway done. We're gonna do 25 froggers next, okay? So, Corley's gonna show us a good frogger. You're gonna get your butt down to the floor and you're gonna jump straight up. All right, let's do 25 of them. Called calf raisers. So you're going to put your toes at the end and you're going to stretch up. Let's do 30 of them. I'm going to let Coralie do those. She's really good at these. Muscles. All right, good job. Now you're going to need to find a wall and we're going to go do wall sit. All right. We're going to do a 40-second wall sit. Ready? Go. You can have your legs apart or you can keep them together. It's up to you. If you want to put your arms up to make it harder, go for it. We're going to hold it for 40 seconds. You should feel it right here in your thigh muscles. So we're going to do a pike stretch. Reach up and reach down for your toes. Try to reach down as far as you can to stretch out your leg muscles. All right, shake out your legs. We're going to do a straddle stretch now, and you're just going to reach down. We're not going to reach to the side today. Reach down to the middle. Go as far as you can. Our split variation today. So you're going to need a couch cushion or a short chair. We're going to need an elevated surface like this mat. You're going to put your back leg on the mat, just like Coralie. She's going to show you. And you're going to lift up to straighten out your leg. We're going to do this 10 times. Make sure it's bent and you straighten, bend and straighten. 10 times on each leg. Good job, Coralie. Try to stretch up tall, getting that good split. good split. Try to hold it for that full 30 seconds. You can do it. All right, come on out, Corley. Good job, everybody. Thanks for joining us.